Good morning, children. Last week, we spoke about some people in the temple who worshipped the Lord Jesus, who was God and man, even when he was a little baby. Today, we'll talk about other people. Some of them worshipped the Lord Jesus, and some did not. Well, a little while after the baby Jesus was presented in the temple, some wise men came to worship him where he was staying. Many months before, these wise men had seen a star rise in Persia, where they lived. You may remember that Persia was where Queen Esther had ruled about 500 years before. They had known the star was very important, and so they traveled for a long time, and they followed the star which took them to Israel. When the wise men came to Israel, they went to Jerusalem, the capital, and they asked, "Where has the great king been born?" Herod, who was a ruler and a wicked man, heard about these questions. He sent for the chief priests and the teachers, and he asked them whether Christ was to be born. "In Bethlehem," they replied. They knew because of the Old Testament prophets. So Herod told the wise men that the Messiah was to be born in Bethlehem. And then he said something that he thought was very sneaky. He said, "Go, and when you find him, come back and tell me so I can go and worship him too." Did Herod really want to worship the Lord Jesus? No. He wanted to kill him and to be the only king. Well, the wise men went down to Bethlehem. You may remember that Bethlehem was very close to Jerusalem. And they worshipped the Lord Jesus. And they gave him very precious and costly gifts. God warned them not to go back to Herod. So they quietly went back to their homes. God also warned Joseph and Mary that Herod wanted to kill the baby Lord Jesus. And so Joseph, Mary, and Jesus went down to Egypt, which was far away from Herod. When Herod found out that the wise men had slipped off without coming back to him, he did a very wicked thing. He ordered that all the little baby boys in Bethlehem be killed. What a terrible and wicked thing to do. Of course, the Lord Jesus was safe in Egypt. But there was another wicked thing that happened. I don't know if you noticed it. The chief priests and the teachers had been told that the Messiah was born. And they did nothing. They didn't go and worship him. They just stayed where they were. And that's always a wicked and terrible thing, not to worship God. And even today, it's a very wrong thing when we don't worship God as we should. Well, after a few years, Herod died, and God told Joseph that it was now safe to go back to Israel. But Joseph and Mary and Jesus went back to Israel, but they didn't go and stay too near Jerusalem. Instead, they went up to Nazareth, and that is where the Lord Jesus grew up. And we don't know much else about the Lord Jesus' childhood, except for this one thing. I think you should come back next week.